portiere nonché capitano della nazionale cecoslovacca. L'Italia è per la prima volta campione del mondo.
Shirt this afternoon is 100-0 Holland, and the ground erupts. That was very nearly the fastest goal ever scored in a World Cup final match. In fact, it was scored the fastest 1938. Through ball for Muller. Reisbergen with him. Reisbergen again, and Dobrov goes in. Great appeal for a penalty then. Reitner. Way wide, far side, spring again. Stripe, and another solid whack from Bertie Fuchs. The West Germans.
Like a waiter.